You really are a glutton for punishment, aren't you, Romero Carpenter? Well, you better get out to the Outlands then. Show us how much of a glutton you are. I get on a major low from playing the game some days and go, I'm not coming back, and then I watch my videos back and go, oh, that was fun, I'm going to play it again. The highs and lows of an Outlander trying to survive in the Outlands. Let's jump in. Like, there are some days of footage that I've got where I watch it back to do the edits, and I'm like, dude, you were on fire that day. That was some really smart gameplay. And then I'll watch other days, or even like other encounters during the same day where I thought I was doing really good, and just every now and then I'll just make some really stupid errors. I'll predict that this isn't a good lobby to be in, you should get out of here, and then I'll hang around and get killed. And some days I just have a whole day like that. I don't want to have one of those days today. Which, what I'm thinking of doing, if I don't want to have one of those days, is again a stupid idea, because I'm thinking, you know what, Lone Wolf Wednesday. Should I just do a Lone Wolf Wednesday? I might have a look at what the dailies are, make that decision. Because I don't want to be trying to go to bard houses or loot containers or anything like that in Lone Wolf when I'm up against teams. Is the double XP still going? One more hour. Okay, so I think their event has finished by the looks of it. Little red icon's not there. I've got 1 hour left of my own double XP. So let's have a look at these dailies. Construct. Oh, deconstruct 15 consumables. Okay, heal 500 health in encounters. Okay, so fall damage it is, because if you get shot, you're dead. Kill six, well, with my kind of ping, you get shot, you're dead. But now, hopefully, the double XP's done. All them psychopaths have gone back to these lobbies. Shootouts and eliminations. So just heal 500 health, deconstruct 15 consumables. I can knock those out pretty dang quick. I think I do a Lone Wolf Wednesday. Even if it's not really Wednesday. Depending on what country you're in. Maybe it still is. It's actually Thursday for me. Shh, it's Lone Wolf Wednesday. Okay, depending what day I upload this video, it could be any bloody day. So I'm going in with nothing, and I'm lone wolfing. What are you doing, Romero? Shh, shut up. Here's a good map to start a lone wolf on, because you're going to die solos or teams in this one. But I had some runs on the video I was watching back today. What was it, day 12? Well, I was editing day 12. Yes, what am I, day 25 here, and I'm still editing videos from day 12. I was doing some good runs on Battery Drog. Vic Dawson, I was doing some amazing runs. I need to go back there today. Enough talk. Let's get out there. Okay. You're really going to go on with nothing. You're really going to go on with nothing. Okay. You're right. I should at least take a crappy old shotgun. Okay. 10 shots just in case somebody pushes a bush I'm in. Alright. That's what we're doing. Battery Dragon on a lone wolf. Let's go. Did I collect all my little doodads and fobby wobbers? I think I did. Yes, you did. What about upgrades while we're waiting? I'm sort of saving up, aren't I? Now I know that none of this stuff resets when the new season starts, which is good. I kind of want that electric generator. I think in the video I was editing today, I said there should be something you can build so that you can upgrade two things at a time, and there it is right there. So I need electronics, ton of them, fuel. Metal parts, problem is I want to keep electronics to use for that. Decisions, decisions. Let's just get the supplies, then we'll make those decisions, eh? What about a little charity box? How many days has it been before this gets collected? 3 days left. Again, do I save up for the new season and get a good one right off the bat? I think I do. And save it for the next season. Battery drog. Nothing but a shotgun on my stupid gas mask ass. Battery drog. Okay, here we go. What the hell is that? Partner. For Vigor Partners. Great, I'm in here with a Vigor Partner. Somebody has been playing the game since the start, obviously, and kill 1,000 Outlanders. These guys are running to kill. They're not looking to do tasks. And then there's little old me, Romero. Hi, everybody. Please don't hurt me. Okay. Just play together. Leave the solo dude alone. I'm the guy with a gas mask. I'm not looking to hurt anyone. I just want to look for a lighter. Okay, that's what I come here to do. Signal detector's gonna get popped, they're gonna run in and kill me. Oh, hello. Just leave the guy with the gas mask alone. Might as well get this one before I die. A portable detector revealed my location. And they're going to use that and go, there's a solo over there, let's get him. And I just got the light, are you serious? I don't want any of this stuff. I finally found the friggin' lighter. Well, I'm dead. I'm just a little solo guy, leave me alone! Arseholes. Hey, partner, you're an arsehole. You're an arsehole. I collected a really hard to find lighter. You're an arsehole. I don't care if you're a partner. You're an arsehole. With his little green coat in tow, like a little puppy dog, nipping at his heels.
Where are we going? Where are we going now, partner? Where are we going now, partner? Oh, cool. That was a good shot, partner. That was a good shot, partner. Oh, you're such a good shot. Oh, I hope we're friends till the end, partner.
That supply drop screwed me. They're already popping single detectors anyway, but still, I might have had a chance without the supply drop. I gotta stop pressing square as soon as I loot a container. I like hold square to open it and then just hit the square button without even looking to see what it is. And a few times now, there's been a supply drop in there and I'm like, oh crap! And I've got to find an exit. Problem with that map is, they're all locked. So I couldn't run north. All I could do was try and run south. Finally found that bloody lighter I've been trying to find, and I pick up a supply drop and get marked. ridiculous, man. Let's go battery snow decked. Why not? Let's rub it in. Hopefully we don't run into any asshole partners. Let's go silver pigeon again. I don't care. And battery snow decked. Go pick up the supply drop, airdrop, whatever you want to call it, and pick up the purple rare lighter and give it to your little sidekick. Go, there you go, buddy. There you go, little buddy. I've got a present for you.
Thanks, partner. Thanks. Again, that was a great shot. Oh, bolt action single shot straight to the head. Oh, you're so good.
Alright, knock that one out while we're waiting. Destructed 15 consumables. Wackadoo. Oh, I've got to take in some healing stuff. I picked up something in that bunker or outside the bunker, antibiotics, and I'm like, oh, I'll get some fall damage and I'll use this. But, yeah. I knew as soon as I picked up that supply drop, I knew as soon as I picked up the lighter, I was going to die. And no surprises to who it was. Battery snow decked. What's the bet the same tool is on this map? What's the bet? Play some. What'd I tell ya?
Partner! Partner! We finished with the battery draug. Can we now go to battery snow decked?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, cool. Let's go to battery snow decked. Let's see if we can kill that same guy. Look, he was the one you killed with that great shot in the last one, partner.
Stole my lighter. I don't care about the supply drop. I didn't want it. You stole my lighter. Is that supposed to be an apology? Putting some stuff in the friggin' thing. Keep it. I don't want it. I want my lighter back. It's gonna rotate around. A portable signal detector revealed my location. No way, no one pops those.
Again, partner? Should we run and shoot him again?
Oh, I don't know, little one. Maybe we let him go this time. Want to try and come around because I'm undiscovered. I'm trying to come around the back behind those. Did that say leaving area? Oh, they're not locked on snow decked. I forgot about that. About that. Portable detectors are the worst thing. Look, I've never played Call of Duty with the UAVs, so them too, obviously. I think anything that you can just cheesily pop to reveal people's locations on a map instead of looking for them yourself are cheesy. They're stupid. It's a lazy way of finding people. That makes it too easy for people that like to do that sort of stuff. Make sure you check the box before you bloody open it. Make sure it's not another supply drop that you don't want. I want to get in there. But, yeah. Too deadly right now.
Maybe he's looking for another lighter in another bunker, partner. Let's go search the bunkers.
We don't need to search anywhere. We just go and use the signal detector. Let it do all the work.
Oh, you're so smart. Play with you, partner. You're the cleverest partner ever.
Yeah, you really can come and shoot me and take my crappy shotgun and is that a vinyl? Oh, I have never found this one. I've got to get out of here. This one I've never found, so we're leaving. Someone must always head there and take it. Because I've been to that spot. And never seen that. I'm not hanging around and trying to find a lighter now. Got a collectible, I'm out. Thanks, partner. See, I found my own stuff. I do my own dirty work. And I wait for someone else to find something good. And use a signal detector to hunt him down. Or go, oh look, there's the green guy. Go get him and take his stuff. I mean, I've done that a couple of times, but I tend to do it all the time. I work for what I get. Don't use some cheesy mechanic to find people. Dude, that is that Gustavo? Let me look at this. Daniel Pestrick, When Humanity Falls. Man, it's got the same vibes as the Last of Us soundtrack. That's a good one. It's not got DMCA though. Alright. Maybe I just go straight back there. Might as well. What if he'll be there again? Probably. There are some maps I reckon they're just like, it's the only map they play. And the battery drug is definitely one of them. Battery snow deck though, the exit's not being locked. I've got to not be afraid to go there as much as the battery drug. Are they locked sometimes in Snowdecked? I can't remember. Got a vinyl. Let's go find this bloody lighter. Because I'm guessing all it says is a smoke in a bunker. Right, so it could be in Snowdecked or Drow. I'm hoping. Yeah, it was this one here. Freaking rare as. And that son of a... didn't care about anything but a kill to show off to his little buddy.
Battery snow-decked. Again. The Return. Part 2. Deja vu. What you gonna do? When the Hulk runs wild on you.
Wasn't that guy in the last one? He must have got killed by, yeah, those two were in the last one.
What you gonna do?
Go on, put me in. Where am I? I'm in the pretty good loot area, but I've spawned here before and I swear someone has spawned right frickin' next to me. Oh, I tried to freaking... my dude just jumps. Oh great, I come into the one room that isn't sealed off. One bloody house. Ooh, cash key. Where's the portable detectors? No one's popping them from the get-go? There we go. There's the signal detector. Is it up my bum? May as well be. They always find me when they use it. Someone moved the bloody thing right on top of me. Thanks a lot. This is a high loot area and you just went and ruined it for me. It's gonna bug out on me now because I did that. Jeez. I finally spawned in that area that has lots of buildings to loot and I'm like, cool, everything's over there and away. There's no time safe over here, the airdrop isn't over here, the loot container isn't over here. I can loot around and find some good stuff. And then what happens? Someone moves a freaking airdrop over there with the comm station. Now they're all over there fighting over an airdrop that has crap in it. I don't get people that fight over airdrops. Where was it? Where did they move it from? Over here somewhere? In the middle, I think it was. Maybe they just moved it away over there so they could get this stuff. Someone's here. I swear someone's right here in front of me. Unless it's just the snow falling out of the tree. Which happens sometimes. I wish I could switch to first person mode. I can if I do this. There we go, now I can actually see.
is someone here. I know there is. Surely.
Paranoid man. Probably sitting in this tree right here. There is another solo dude running around. Might be a couple of them, actually. There's a comm station right here too, so that could be... See, I don't want to be anywhere near this. I want this cache. Be nice if I could go to these areas. I think they already fought over the loot container, didn't they? Where is the signal detector? Ah, it's underneath the friggin' comm station over there. Okay. Right near. There's a lot of shooting going on. Surely everyone's dead, right? But they're going to use the signal detector in a minute to see if anyone's left. Exit's right there. I didn't hear any crows, so I might be safe to go. There's the signal detector. Hello, everybody! Hey! Not buy a car alarm when I had that as a daily. Now I hit them all the bloody time. So they went, oh, what? The car alarms aren't working. Sorry about that, everyone. Let's up the rate on car alarms. I was having, like, ideas of looting up those couple of buildings before I left. Then someone popped a signal detector. Then I hit a car alarm. Got a cache. So I went in with a shotgun. And I got a bunch of goldie crafty parties. So it's a good one. I gotta now next one take in something to do some heals with. So I can get that daily ticked off. Let's go, dude. Let's put the shotgun away. And the other junk you brought out. Temporarily restores all health. Does that count as a healing consumable? I could just use one of those, right? Take a bunch of fall damage. Heal 500 health in encounters. Nah, I'll keep that and use something else. We'll see. Maybe using one of those would be quicker. I don't know how it works. I don't know. So we got some disinfectant. All to equip 6 of the bloody things. Can't I make a smaller stack? One stack. I'll take 2. See how much one of them heals. Oh, where am I going? I do like Victorson. Tempted to go back to Battery Snow Decked again, though. I do. But I like me Victorson. But I want to find that dang lighter. Yeah, go on Snow Decked.
Romero decided to head back to Battery Snow Decked. He seems to have a thing for finding a lighter. We've got lighters here. Sometimes I think Romero's losing his mind.
Damn, I think I've died to a couple of people in this lobby. Pretty sure him. Anyone wearing the, as I've said, the black face paint, black balaclava. And we got Goldar over here. Pretty sure I've died to him too.
Frolon, let's team up. You not kill me, I won't kill you.
Okay, can I get to a bunker, find a lighter, and get out? Good thing about Snow Decked, I don't have to worry about exits being locked. One thing I realised too is, see, they're the same map. They look exactly the same, Draug and Snow Decked. Where am I? But one thing I thought of is, oh, the Bard House is right in one of the locations I wanted to run to. Dude, I just spawned in. Are you serious? One's called... Seriously, dude. The spawns are too close to each other, I'm telling you. They're too close to each other. If someone can spawn on you like that... Look at that. This guy's an idiot. Look at this Bohemia. I feel like sending this clip to him and saying, this is what your game is. This is supposed to be an encounter, not an elimination, not a shootout. It's supposed to be an encounter, but this is what you're encouraging. Okay. Yeah, this guy's sus. This is what your game is, Bohemia. But look at this. Ah, this is a great clip. This is, I can spawn into a map and can't move without someone being on top of me. This is what this game is. Okay, this needs to be fixed. It needs to be addressed. It's not a shootout, it's not elimination, it's supposed to be a get in and loot and extract with stuff. Is Frolon the lowly green coat, come in with nothing. Good luck, Frolon. Let's watch Frolon and see how long he lives. See how long it takes them to find Frolon in this broken game. They need to fix encounters. Because that crap ain't fun, and it shouldn't happen. I spawn into a freaking map, and I can't walk 2 steps without someone sprinting after me. especially you come in as a solo dude and you can't, you know, have a bit of breathing space. Your Frolon's got a bit of breathing space, but it ain't going to last long. He's right near an exit, though. He got a good spawn.
A killer was marked as a threat. You can try to take them down.
He got a good spawn right near an exit in all the looty places. This is what your game is. It needs to be fixed. I bet you I go back and look at what Slava 2008 Russ, okay? We'll look at the leaderboards when we get out. Mister, let me get all the kills. I want to be the threat. I'm trying to move up the leaderboards. That's all I have going for me. Okay, so let me get the kills. You guys just follow me around. I bet she's on the leaderboards. See, those kinds of players make players like me not want to play this game and walk away from it. I bet you plenty have walked away from this game because this is allowed to happen. Okay, sprint to a signal detector. Where's the guy that's just trying to survive? And the game's supposed to be a survival game, like a loot and extract stuff. Here you go, straight to him. There he is, we found him, let's go kill him. It's not what this game should be, at least not this mode, at least not encounters. Save this kind of gameplay for the other modes. You go, poor little Frolon's in here, trying to hide. Someone else is sniping. See, this Frolon guy ain't going to play anymore. It's going to be like, what? This sucks. My back's hanging out, clipped through the wall, so if they're on the outside of this wall, they can see me. He probably doesn't know that yet. All he's got's a knife. And dead. Fun game. And now these three are the only two dudes left on the map. And this one took all the kills to move up the leaderboards. Great game. Alright, let's take a look at the leaderboard, shall we? Let's go KD. Top. Oh, dude. You're not even in the top. Look at this Mr. Terrigan guy. Look at his KD for the week. 88. What? What? He doesn't have a ton of kills, so he's only just come on in to get his, like... I'm looking at this Slav Russ, or whatever his name is. Skull Magno, man, you got a bit better, buddy. You seem to be drifting down the leaderboards. Let's have a look. Oh, no, he's seasonal. He's got the most. You can do it. You can hold on to that number one spot. Surprised I haven't seen Slav Russ up there. He's trying to make a late run, late in the season, to get up the leaderboards, probably with his little team of other guys. His little team. But then all that are taking the kills. He gets all the kills. You're just there for backup. There's definitely things that need to be addressed with this game. Or is it just going to drive people away? If he's not top 10, that dude, he's like Slav Russ, whatever his name is, he's got to be up there somewhere. Wish you could do a name search. I want to go over to the right there and like scroll up, look through the list of names, but it won't let me. Alright. Well, that was fun. Try for that Brawling Bridge. It's probably not a good time to be looking for collectibles. With teams running around. It's ridiculous. I suppose at least with teams, they all hold each other's hands and go to the same location. So there might be three other people left on the map, but they've all got their hands in each other's pockets and heading to the same locations at least. So I might go to Brottle and try and get this bridge lighter. It could be a case where people are coming in and helping low-level dudes get collectibles too, because they know where they all are. I'm heading out with nothing. Okay, fine. I'll take something. Okay, but it's not going to be anything great. I'm just going to take a Mosin, just in case I need to shoot somebody from a long way away from the top of the bridge. That's all I'm taking. Okay. Alright, and some consumables. Okay, alright. I'll take a couple of bloody disinfectants so I can lose them too. Fine. We've got to jump off the bridge. Let's go to Broadland. Okay, Lone Wolf. See how quick we can die in Broadland. See if I can get a sniff of the rusty old bridge. Try and find this worker's lighter. I've been on this bridge like three times. Two or three times. They're both coming in with nothing, the solos. They're smart. Very, very smart. Do you reckon that's going to stop you from getting killed by these other idiots? Nope. Not at all. Sprint here, turn right, and head north. Am I going to have someone right on my ass as soon as I spawn in? Probably. Hey, Pumpkinhead. So let me get on this bridge, guys. That's all I want to do. So noisy on this bridge though, man. If there's anyone up above me, I'll get shot from a machine gun from distance. Like, those things have no problem hitting range. Seems like no matter what range, those things just melt you with one shot. I heard someone. Creeping around up above me. Yep. Look at that. One shot. One shot. I'm like, let me just stand up and maybe I can see if they're friendly or not. Oh, congratulations, you got my Mosin. You're a legend. You're so good. I couldn't even stand up for a second. I get one shot to the head. I'm just sick of dealing with that crap. I'm down behind boxes and steel girders and about at least 100 meters away. And they just pop dead with one shot. in an instant from that distance through that cover. You're telling me that you can aim that fast? I get it, Leo. I was still. But I thought I could at least crouch down and go, maybe this guy's friendly. I saw him first. And it's the hesitation that gets me killed. But I guarantee you, when I turned that corner and saw them running towards me, if I had tried to aim and get a shot off first, it wouldn't have mattered. Let's go back to Brodolin. This time I'm taking nothing but a couple of disinfectants. And this time I actually got to try and get some fall damage. Because there's no point trying to take damage from anybody else and using some heals. Because you're dead in an instant. There's no such thing as, oh, I got shot a couple of times. Let me run over here and crouch down and heal up. No, non-existent in this game. There's no running away and crouching down and healing up if someone shoots you. You're dead. The game is basically spend 5 minutes loading into a lobby to run 5 steps before you've got someone chasing you down and wanting to kill you, and then you got to spend another 3 or 4 minutes loading back out of the map, go to your shelter, pick another loadout if you're dumb enough to take one, spend another 5 minutes loading into another map just to have someone hunt you down and kill you, and then load out of that map, go back to your shelter. But these people here get off on that gameplay. They get off on it. They get off on it. Sprint around, fun, kill, die, respawn, except the respawns take 5 minutes. No, well, let's go get this part marked off the map and then try and sprint north. Get on the bridge again just to get killed with one shot. Fun. Hey, I forgot about fall damage. Mark it off. A portable signal detector revealed my location. Get the portable detectors out of your game. There's a comm station above me. Right. Just what I need. See, here's where I turned and ran in that direction. I should have just stopped and took a shot. I turned the corner, I should have just went, oh, there's someone there, and tried to get a shot off. My mistake, as always, was, oh, they're by themselves. I'll turn around and crouch down and say, hey, look, buddy, I'm not a threat. Just everyone just hanging around the bridge. Is it on this bridge or the railway bridge? Should we get over there? Is it up? Is it under the bridge or on the bridge? Does it even exist? I don't think there is a lighter on this bridge, man. I really don't. think it's a myth. So I'm going to get some fall damage here, if I can. Heal 500 health? That's only 50? Well, that's stupid. I'll take in a painkiller next time, maybe it'll work better. Ooh, I thought that was a friggin' supply drop then, and I was oh, don't press square. Oh, of course the cache is on the other side of the bloody river. We're not going there. Revolt. Maybe people should. Is this the house I accept? It wasn't an accident, I killed him on purpose, but I felt bad for it. No, I don't think it is. Where'd the green dude go? He left? Ah, you bastard. Watch me set this off on myself. Got a habit of blowing myself up. Will it blow up? Oh, I've got an idea. If I'm above it. I got an idea. Let him come in here and search. And then hit my explosive device. Let's get some fall damage. Not enough. Need more fall damage than that. Tells you if your signal detector blocks a thingy, doesn't it? Yeah, Yes, I can only carry one cash key, and guess what? I don't want it.
The plane is approaching your area. Collecting the airdrop is rewarding. Be cautious. Other Outlanders may be there.
Swear I heard someone. Put the Lugers away. Running double Lugers. A Luger! A Luger! It's a new warning. Get down, you idiot! I'll turn my air conditioning off, I'm shivering. Did I hit that building? I think I hit that one. It's over here, Southern Plantation. Megan's Grove, got a couple of buildings over there. I'm just staying well away from every other fool. So I'm gonna go south. No one's using the signal detector. That's the cash key, you idiot. And I just about stepped on my own. Building didn't I go in? I went in the barn. Let's go south. Let's run around out in the open like a buffoon. Why couldn't the cash be over here, away from everybody else? Oh, I thought I was over here. Do you reckon I'm the only one on the map and I have no way of knowing? No. As if they're camping the stuff over there. Hoping some idiot like me is going to think everyone's gone and come over to it at last second. Hey, we haven't seen that guy with the gas mask yet. Where's he at? He's gotta be in here somewhere lurking around. Let's split up. You go that way and I'll go this way. But I like holding your hand. No. Okay, we have to try and find this guy. We can't leave anyone alive. Can you give me a hug when I get back? I'll miss you.
Fine.
Radiation pill.
Don't tell anybody.
Why not? Let's just make a phone call and see where they're at. Oh, it's another cache key. I reckon the different cache keys should be to different caches. So if I've got a cache key that's to a cache I don't want, alright, I should be able to destroy it. Like this. Get rid of that bloody thing. Open it up. Grab another cache. Okay. But they all go to the same one. I don't like that. Be nice, you know, you find other cache keys. It'd be nice if you could actually use them. This exit, I should be getting out of here, right? Where's this grove at? Yeah, no, get out of here, you idiot. Gonna get yourself killed. Save your radiation pill for another day. See, they could have been long gone, and I could have hit the birdhouse and the airdrop. I just got no way of knowing.
Hello!
Unless you use a portable signal detector. Better than dying, I suppose. Better than dying. Just would be nice if I could find this frickin' lighter. Am I on the wrong bridge? Ooh, I was just thinking, you know what would be pretty sweet? If you could mortar a team of three while they're all friggin' bum rushing everyone. I'm gonna take a mortar in. I'm going to do one more, and I'm taking a mortar, and a portable detector, and a radiation tablet. So I've already got the radiation tablet. Where are we going? Just mortar a bunch of people that are camping something would be pretty nice. The Berg. That's where I'm going. Get some fall damage, use this painkiller. I'll jump. The Deverg does have some nice little hilly cliffs. I'll jump off and take a bunch of damage. But unless I get a bunch of heal to go towards that daily, I'm not going to bother doing any more to try and get it. What do I get for doing it? Like I said, I'd need to shorten my sessions on this game. It gets too infuriating otherwise. I'll start to lose my mind even more than I've already lost it. Yeah, whoopee doo, I get 750 XP, two caffeine pills, and some. Is that disinfectant or is it. No, that's painkillers. Like, I've got to use more than that to get that. Yeah, so I think this is going to be the last run. Let's try and make it worthwhile. Go in there, see what we can find. See if we can mortar a team of three. I just realised I've got twin Lugers on my hip. But I'd let go of all the ammunition. I mean, that's true noob stuff right there. That's a good way to end the day, I reckon. Go in there with two Lugers and no ammo. Upgrade the old rat trap. They're getting to be a bit of a problem. Not as much of a problem as the tools in this game, but they're a problem. Kondavergi. You know, the other problem is this mortar. I don't know how to use it. It seems like you try and sort of... all it does is you pull it out and a big green circle pops up, which is, from your third-person camera, pretty much impossible to see the area you're mortaring. And if there's any obstruction in front of you, it just targets that. There should be, like, you should select your mortar and you should be able to open up your map, zoom into where you want it to mortar, hit X, and it mortars that location. Something like that. Maybe you can do it like that and I'm just doing it wrong. But when after two times I've tried to use one, once I was in a building and mortared my own building, trying to mortar someone out the window. Which makes sense, you're in a building, you try and use a mortar inside a building, that is pretty stupid. And then the other time I tried to use it, I barely could clear the bushes in front of me. Dvurg. Let's see if we can find a team to drop a little surprise on. Now, of course, I come in here looking to mortar people and it puts me in a lobby with a bunch of green coats, so I feel bad. Where's this team? Look for Red Jacket. Look for Mr. Red Jacket, that's who we're after. I'll end up getting killed by one of these other green coat teams though, because I'm trying to be nice. Yeah, but she's going to run around and kill everybody, so these are all wasting your time. Oh, he's got a kill 5,000 as well. I got two Lugers, everybody. I'm a level 26. I've done 35 shelter improvements, and I'm bringing in two Lugers. And guess what? No ammunition. That's how good I am. Just call me Twin Lugers. Sprint to the signal detector and use it before anyone else. What do you reckon my chances are of that? I'm in a pinch here. Someone else is going to get there first, use the signal detector and just come and run and gun me. Let's mortar it. So if we can come round to this direction, drop a mortar on this bad boy. Is that it there? Where is it? I can't even see the bloody thing. Oh, it's a portable signal detector. What a surprise. They don't even have to go for the actual signal detector, just use a portable one. Ah, this game, man, this game. So I couldn't even hang around and wait to see that someone had used the signal detector without someone using a portable one. Get them out of the game, please. Get them out of the bloody game. Oh, portable signal detector just revealed my location. No way. How many shots will it take before I go down, you reckon? This is the last run of the day. I'm not loading into another map and doing this all over again. Running from portable signal detectors for the entire game. It's pointless. It's not fun. So that'll be it for me for the day. I have to walk away. Like, the signal detector is right there, and they're using portable ones, and the portable one finds the nearest person to your location. Was it someone else looking to camp the signal detector? And they were trying to do the same thing I was, and they wanted to see where everyone was. Probably. Yeah, there's no point me trying to hang around. There's no point. When you're not having fun, it's time to bow out. Portable detectors ruin your fun. I don't even have to work to find anybody. So I'm done. Oh, I'm not even out yet. I thought I was it. Oh, now I can leave. Okay, now I can leave. Cool. Thank you. Yep. Maybe next time, when I'm not trying to do lone wolf runs against teams, it'll be a little bit more fun. I think that's going to be the last time I do Lone Wolf Wednesdays. So, let me get this outfit off. Boop! So join me next time for my descent into madness for continuing to play this game. I mean, I know it's a great game, a lot of it is well thought out. But there are things that just make you go, why am I playing this? I shall see you again.
Hey!
And that's if I don't call it quits. Because I am going crazy. I'll be right here. I'll be right here by my fireplace, dreaming of a better Outlands. See you next time.